All right, so this is an update. Got the crunch. I just finished installing the fan. This is how it came out. Now, obviously, let me get a close-up view. But I'm going to have to update my camera so that you guys can see HD. That's coming soon, but for now, this is what I have. So basically, yeah, it's pretty solid. That shit ain't going nowhere. I ran the wires to this side. Wanted to solder inside, but I was having trouble, so I didn't want to mess up anything. So I hot glued that shit to the bottom, positive, negative. Remote, obviously. Let's try it. Alright, so let me show you. I got a power supply right here, 12 volts. There's some custom jumper cable. Plug it on the side of the wall. Positive, negative, obviously. Whoa. I mean, I don't know if you guys can see the fan that there is on. How can I test it? Anyways, it's working. That's all it matters. See the fan spinning? So it sucks in the air wherever there's a vent. It's a vent all over the place and the opposite side. You know, it sucks in all the air through the vent and it brings that out here. So it's pushing out. You want to push out the air, not in. You know, no hot air. You don't want no hot air inside the amp. So eventually I'm going to put something on the terminal to bring it up a little. Because obviously, I need to do something to it because it's going to be in the air. So I'm going to have to bring it up somewhere somehow so that I can push out the air. Anyways, guys. This I gets busy amp. It's pushing two EVs and all the interior speakers and tweeters. This is shit. Alright.